Hey, look at that. She drew that over me. You thought you were pretty.
That's what I'm saying, huh?
Alright, this is my stuff I just picked up. My boat. Ooh, it's my boat. I'll shuffle them real quick and then move. How's work going? Are you still going to Amazon or not?
No, I quit like 2 months ago.
Really?
Yeah.
So what are you doing right now?
It's a little bit. Nothing. I'm just remodeling my house. My mom sold one of her houses, so she's renovating the one I'm at.
Yeah.
So I'm like working on it.
Oh, you got your own place?
Hmm?
Basically, you have your own place?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, man. I'm still looking for work pretty soon.
What happened? Oh, I took a picture of it as well. Make sure you send it to me. I took it on your phone. Yeah, I've just been going to work, man. I got work Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. And then this week I'm working Saturday as well to get my 40, you know.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good. I only got to work fucking three days to get the 30 hours instead of working 6 now. 6 was terrible. Hyrule?
Yeah.
8.
Oh, you're good.
I'm starting off. You're starting off?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Oh.
Yeah. I heard.
Stand by me?
Mm-hmm. Every time I
have it,
Yeah.
Is there a picture?
Sure.
Yeah, man.
Bro.
Sound like a naughty. You got race hard, so that means you weren't going for a combo. Three henchmen.
It's crazy, isn't it?
You're crazy, yeah.
Someone in my UCT?
What is it? The destroyers want to put everything based on it.
Yeah. It's a quick effect.
To pop a monster, right? Effective.
I like some German.
Okay.
What are you asking?
Well, what is the effect then? You pop a monster.
I can activate the effect to destroy a monster in my hand or in the field, and then book a moon your monsters. It's a book of eclipse. Okay. You're good? Now they get booked. And then, baby.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh. I'm summoning. Hold you.
Let you add any dinosaur?
Let me add any dinosaur from my deck to my hand. And I already misplayed, I forgot to add that back.
Yeah.
Which one do you want?
Yeah, it can be right.
Hey, can you look up the translation for this part? I'm gonna read this.
And banish
that this one, banish the space on?
Mm-hmm.
18 to 24 is 600. Did you pot this turn?
No, okay.
Same turn if you want me to tell you. It's 32.
Three.
3 and 15, so 45. I got it if you want.
Where are you at now?
26? What is it? 29. Uh-oh. It's 29, by the way. This is what, 2 tokens?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's a bit fun. It's supposed to be like a mix of Pokemon.
And the tokens do what?
Just
oh, it's just banish action.
I was like, there's no other game.
It can't be destroyed by battle or card effects while I have the tokens. By battle or card effects?
Mm-hmm.
It's. Yeah. While I have the tokens. Okay.
You can tell if you have the tokens.
What? Stand by me.
Mm-hmm.
Finishing for cash.
Mm-hmm.
Special one from deck.
Mm-hmm.
1-2.
Vanish for 3.
The 3 one.
The 2 monsters and the.
This one?
Yeah, I think so.
Still in my phone.
I wonder where his home is medium.
All right, I'm gonna lose.
watch this match.
Yeah, I didn't see the asses Cole Talker play. I didn't think he was going to go into it. I really fucked him. They had to book him on. That's what I hate about Leap Monster, man. Can't fucking book him. I think the outer is canon. The room of canon? I usually do good against rescues. I paid one earlier and I beat him. I usually beat him.
Played a cash player before, you know.
But you know what it is? It's because I took out Lightning Storm out of my side. Because the anti spell and I put in Cyclone, so I think I'm going to put Lightning Storm card.
I like Cyclone.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Some of you.
What's wrong?
DJ, you brought your stuff?
Yes, I could tell you. He was on one of my other things.
He looked at it.
But I told him to send me the list.
Send
me the list.
Yeah, I'm going to send it to you right now. Yeah. Terraform? I sent it to you. Look at it and get it.
Lost one.
If you're good enough, you can like, go to the site and help them.
Normal. Like, Token.
Did you
tell
him to send it to
me? Yeah, he said he sent it
to you already. And the field spell, what does it do?
So it protects the token from being destroyed by battle or artifact. When you have the token or a token, you can't target any monsters on the field except for the token.
For what? For a battle or?
Or anything, you can't target it's not like you can't target a monster for a battle, that's fine. You just can't target a monster with card effects,
or just a monster.
Yeah. So you can only target the token. That card targets, right? Target one catch terror monster, and then you play a third attack.
So I can't use it?
You can't.
Okay, so when I have this, I can't only target
the token. But because it's not a catch terror monster, you can't target the token. You see what I'm saying?
Question?
I feel like everyone.
How does it end with
that? Whenever I pop a card, I have to banish
my finger. Sure.
I haven't done thinner, right? Those turns of six? I haven't done those thinners of like? Oh, no, because I haven't done.
Yeah, you had it banished. You haven't used it yet.
And the baby, what happens with the baby?
Oh, it's only if he gets destroyed by card effect, he can special summon a little 4 or higher from the deck. And I think this is still on the shifter, so you gotta buy some. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
24?
Yeah, track it down and 1, 2, 3, 27.
Okay.
I sent it to you, Jordan. What's the word?
What does that put me at? 53?
Yeah.
Thank you for making it to the end of the video. Don't forget to check out Dank Rituals. Their link will be down in the description. Also, you guys should definitely join my Facebook group. I have a lot of really cool updates and a lot of really good information that you guys might want to keep up with about giveaways and whatnot on there. Also, please guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I would like for you guys to turn on that bell notification as well. I would like to grow my percentage of subbed and not subbed from 20% higher. I would really appreciate that. And don't forget to like, comment, share. You already know, guys. Appreciate y'all very much, and I'll see y'all in the next video.